Assalamu alaikum, I'm Haris.
Assalamu alaikum, I'm Saud.
Trust us, being in the Gen Z isn't easy at all.
Kasam se.
You have to use so much of Twitter every day.
One of these days, while we were scrolling through Twitter, we noticed Pakistanis had this love-hate relationship towards Mehran.
Some of them were in absolute awe of it,
while others absolutely despised it.
What's up with that?
Get a loser! You gotta go and find out.
In 1989, Pakistan had a rising star.
A spark in ignition.
A driving force unparalleled.
The run of every street.
The boss of every neighborhood.
The roar in every markaz.
Oh yes, bringing to you
Suzuki Mehran.
A bittersweet love affair. When Mehran was born,
happy birthday,
it instantly became Pakistan's favorite family member.
Mehran was a dream come true for an average Pakistani family. And you wanna know why?
It only costed a total of 90,000 PKR.
But that was back in 1989.
It was the first time that a middle class person could afford a car.
Something which was previously only owned by feudal and diplomatic elite. Not everyone could afford to buy a car.
They could, although, get a taxi to roam the capital city of Islamabad,
F9
and the twin Rawalpindi.
So that do so.
Again, an experience which was originally designed and lived by the rich and powerful city people.
A very small car, housing very middle class people in very big cities.
Mehran brought with it a boulevard of dreams and opportunities.
It wasn't much, but it always got you from point A to B.
Now, a middle class person could roam around the white city avenues and experience the flashy city life. So what did Mehran really do?
It made a mark in the society and empowered the ordinary citizen, the Mehran man.
Don't get me wrong, the Mehran man isn't really a man. It's a concept. The Mehran man isn't just an owner of a car, but he's a member of a certain social and class background. He holds certain opinions.
Mehran man is the first man from his family to get a formal education. And he's the first man to move to the city for a job. And more often than not, the first man to own a four-wheeled vehicle.
The Mehran man is empowered and confident and has just the right exposure to form his own fresh opinions.
And because the Mehran thrived in the 90s and early 2000s, the Mehran man believed heavily in global Muslim Ummah and the Islamic community. A staunch believer of 9/11 conspiracy theories, but also deeply patriotic.
Wait. We are not saying this, but says British journalist Jason Brook, who back in 2010 used Mehran as a yardstick of social change in Pakistan.
Well, it truly is an identifier of social change.
This car is used by big cars. They are looking at the headlight behind it and killing it in front of it. It's a small car. भाई निकलो हमें निकलना है आगे से।
अरे सर मैं कहता हूँ फकीन नहीं आता आपके पास सिग्नल पे, आप रुक जो जाके, वो मजाल है, वो कल्टस वाले वो जिस मर्जी के पास चला जाएगा, मेहरान वाले को ऐसे वो साइड से देकर निकलेगा, उसको पता देना नहीं होता। और यकीन करो मैं हमेशा गाड़ियों में 50 के नोट रखे बैठा रहा हूँ, क्योंकि फकीर आए तो सही मेरे पास, वो वेपर साफ करने वाला नहीं आता मेरे पास यार। आप यकीन करो, आप अक्सर होता है ना, आप पिंडी वाली साइड जो लाहौर साइड पर, आप तो लाहौर में आते हो, अनारकली जाओ या किसी जाओ रेस्टोरेंट के बाहर, वो उड़ के आते हैं, हाँ जी भाई हमें, कोई नहीं आता था, खुद हॉर्न मार मार के भी नहीं कहते भजन आ जाए ऑर्डर देते, वो इतनी जला लेती है। और अब गली में एंटर होते हैं, सर 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 सर, और मैं कहा वाह, अब इवन के अस्करी में एंटर होते वक्त मेहरान थी ना, आईडी कार्ड दिखाएं, कहाँ जा रहे हैं, बात कराएं, एड्रेस दिखाएं, मजा आ ला करोला में कोई पूछता हो, सर जाएँ बनाए हुआ है ना कि रक्षे वाला है ही, मेहरान वाला है ही, मोटरसाइकिल वाला है ही, बड़ी गाड़ी वाला है, बड़ी गाड़ी वाले को इज्जत देनी है। और वो
मोर ऑफन नॉट मेहरान सिंपली एक्सपोजेस द क्लासिक रिमार्क्स ऑफ पीपल।
ओए जाओ एक गोमिनी की राइड पिक कर गया।
खवातीनो हजरत करीम में खुश आमदीद।
But where Mehran owners are bullied for having a middle class car, they are also living the best life possible.
Mehran was the first car of many Pakistani households.
मैं तो दादा से चिट्टा और कपड़े खोल लूँगा
पापा। Mehran कौन लेगा? कितनी Mehran चाहिए?
मुझे
Mehran taught us how to drive a car. Gave us our first carpool karaoke experience.
और Mehran कितनी अच्छी लगती है?
मुझे
Which forced us to stuff ourselves with all of our extended family members.
अच्छा पता है कैद आजम कौन है?
मुझे पता है आजम
पता है इमरान खान कौन है? कौन है?
It was Mehran. Which took us to our first McDonald's drive-thru.
It was just Mehran. A Mehran that carried us so well. Mehran is truly the national car of Pakistan.
Despite being discontinued, and very rightfully so, our fond memories of the car shall forever live within our aging hearts.
Although it had so many problems, I mean. Airbag band, AC band, radio band, legroom band, headroom.
OV band.
Speeding band.
Braking band.
Cholna band.
Rukna bhi band.
But we don't give a shit, man. At least the memories in the childhood would.
And so, to Mehran we say, thank you.
And rest well.
दोस्तों मुझे उम्मीद है कि आप लोगों को उतना ही मजा आया होगा वीडियो देखते हुए जितना हमें बनाने में मजा आया था।
प्लीज हमारे को लाइक सब्सक्राइब और शेयर करें।